Yo, what's going on, guys? Hunter here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Bianca Belair backs up Ruby Riott, and yeah. So before we do that, let's smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those social notifications so that way you'll be notified. And subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
And now, please welcome my guest, Ruby Riott. Ruby, lately you've crossed paths with the Iconics. Let's take a look.
Actually, Sarah. I'm going to save you the drama. You don't actually have to air that footage. Nope. I got it from here. So you can get out of here.
Go on! Get out of here!
You don't have to. Ruby Riott abandoned her only friend in the whole world, Liv Morgan. And now she's all alone. Aww. It's so sad.
It's very sad. And, you know, 2 weeks ago, Peyton Royce
beat
Ruby Riott.
Holy
and just last
shit.
Week, Billy Kay beat.
I feel like Billy and Peyton are, like, literally the bullies. And then, you know, the bullies of bullies that like they just like literally wanted to bully other students, you know, like Ruby Riott, because I feel like Ruby Riott is actually like is a type of girl, it's a type of girl who doesn't have any friends, and while these two kids just like bully Ruby, but I actually feel bad for her, but yeah, so let's just continue the video and yeah.
Beat Ruby Riott. Oh. And tonight, in just a few moments, Billy Kay and Peyton Royce are going
gonna
to
gonna get
it.
Punched in the face if they don't stop running their mouth.
Ooh.
I'm sorry. Right. Excuse me, but from where we're standing, this tag team match looks like it's about to become a handicap match because you don't have any friends. No, and imaginary ones don't count. Hi, hello.
Oh, shit.
That was so funny. That was
funny.
So funny.
Yeah,
I think that's your cue.
Oh.
Ooh.
Allow me to interview.
And yes, guys, Bianca Belair has returned yesterday, which we all thought that Bianca Belair like would never return to Raw, but turns out that she came back, which is very good because we haven't seen her in Raw for like a few weeks and we don't know where she has been, but glad she is back. But yeah, let's just like continue the video.
Introduce my friend here. This is Bianca Belair, the EST of WWE.
I'm pretty sure
she is the, you know what? You're way better at this than I am. Go ahead.
You're right. I'm the strongest. The toughest, the roughest, the quickest, the smartest, and tonight, I'm gonna be the greatest tag team partner. Because I don't like how you think you're better than what you are, so I'm
Damn.
Just here to help my girl Ruby out, because I got time
Ooh.
Today. And you can't whoop me.
Oh!
You in a ring.
Oh, shit.
What she said.
All right. Alright, so not bad at all. Glad that Bianca returns, and hopefully we'll see her on next Monday, though, because we need to see her appearances more on Raw, because we haven't seen her for, like, the last few weeks, but now she's back. Like, we need to see her, like, more appearance on Raw. So, yeah. But anyways, guys, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment up below which videos you want to see next, and subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. The link is going to be in the description. And yeah. Anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time. So, peace.